Hello everybody, and welcome to a playthrough of Dragon Quest Heroes. The world's trees, woe, and the blight below. Now, time to go ahead and get this done. Venture forth. Now we create one. This is the first save game I did. I'm currently doing New Game Plus on it. Choose the hero. I chose Aurora, like in that current save game, as you were able to tell. I honestly don't want to use him since his ability is a fire and I'm not really interested in him.
Come on then.
I like hers more. Aurora, I'm just going to keep her name. I'll just keep his name also. Yes, let's continue on. Configure some settings. Voice language. Let's see. Is there anything here I want to change? Online features. If enabled, the game will periodically check for news and events. That I don't really need to worry about during the playthrough. Okay, yeah. Vibration. I don't like when that's on, honestly, because I always have the feeling that it messes up the control quicker. Last of all, choose your control method and camera settings. Okay. Quick controls, I always do, and I do not mess with any of this stuff. Okay. Do not turn off the power. Saving and now starting the save game. I'll keep quiet during the cutscenes.
Once upon a time, in a curious dimension, quite unlike our own, there was a very special world where humans and monsters lived together in peace. In the majestic city of Arbor, which stood at the center of that world, the most important festival of the year was just beginning. And the streets resounded with the happy cries of man and monster alike.
Childishly simple. The prize is as good as mine.
Nice shot, Lucius.
Ah, not bad. Not bad at all. All right, my turn. All I have to do is hit something, right? Should be easy enough.
What a horrible shot.
Look, look.
So it begins.
Okay, what's going on here? I'm sorry, I knew I said I was going to keep quiet during the cutscenes. But I'll say, like, a few things here and there during them.
What could this mean? Monsters have never attacked humans before. Why now? And how many? Could they all have been affected?
What? Even Helix, you mean? Okay.
But the castle may not be. Our comrades are under attack. We must act now, lest they suffer for our complacency. Listen carefully. I will circle around to the rear of the castle and assess the situation. You, meanwhile, will approach from the
you
front...
You want to follow some long-winded plan? Thanks, but no thanks.
Yeah, no thanks.
We're guards, so let's guard some royals. We need to find King Doric right now.
Huh? Wait! Headstrong fools. Does she mean to fight them all off on her own?
I like her attitude. She's the type who just likes to go in, be reckless. King Dork will probably be in the throne room. Slurp. Come on, we have to go and help him. Very well, but let's approach from the rear. The passage ahead is the most direct route, but it should be the least infested with monsters. The longest way around is the shortest way home, eh? There you. Alright, then let's get moving. She's the Aurora's the reckless type, and Lucius is the strategic type, as you could tell.
Okay, are you two ready? Let's go over the basics of fighting, just to be sure.
I mean, I want to go over the basics, Helix.
First, you should open the menu and take a good look at the action list.
Action list? I already know all this stuff. Come on, will you?
Monsters here already. Then we have little choice.
Slimes.
We must fight our way through.
So weak you slimes are.
Time to get the action you just looked at in the menu again. Oh, I know an amazing attack. Try using this.
But didn't I already technically use that?
Yippee! That's the way to do it. Okay, try this next.
1, 2, 3. Blizzard slash.
Perfect.
More monsters. I wish there was another way.
Cold
but it
fission.
Looks like I have to fight
them. Yeah, that attack of hers I don't really care much for. It's not really that awesome.
Use the attacks I told you about. You can do it. Let's do over spells and abilities next. Both use up magic points, or MP for short. That blue bar in the bottom left of the screen is your MP gauge. Go on, try oozing an ability.
Okay.
Eek! There's more of them! Quickly, get them with that ability you just learned.
He looks such a scaredy cat. You rarely see him act, brave.
That looks like the last of them. Come on, let's keep moving!
Let's keep moving! Okay, let's go. I think there's a treasure chest somewhere up here.
If you can't go through something, go over it. Try jumping.
Well, duh. Jump. Magus, is that what Helix just said? Couldn't tell what he just said. And, oh my god, you guys are so weak!
Just dodge out of the way.
And the defense.
And if an attack's coming from dead ahead, you can use your shield to block it instead.
Oh my god, I really do not like their shields.
Has been suppressed. Onward to the throne room.
Yay! Let me through, dumb game. Hi-ya! Okay. The door's been opened.
Cold vision! Oh, for heaven's sake, more monsters! Let's get this over with, shall we?
At least they're not the dangerous monsters. They're still easy to take care of, Aurora, so don't worry. That was kind of quick.
Smash any pots you see. You never know what you'll find.
Yes, I love to smash. Too bad they're not barrels. Barrels! I don't know why I do that all the time. I guess I got infected by watching PewDiePie so much.
Look! There's a treasure chest on top of those crates. There might be a nice treat inside.
The most I've ever heard him say barrels!
Just go up to it and stand still until you see the button sign.
Was on amnesia, I think. Okay. Sorry, little fellas. Or am I? Whoa, almost rolled off. A mini metal. Yeah, the mini metals are helpful. You can get some good items with them. And I don't know how that happened because I did not push the dodge button when that came towards me. I love that the Dragon Quest series got a taste of the Dynasty Warriors franchise. And I bet a lot of... You know, honestly, I was actually kind of curious about how Hyrule Warriors was. Legend of Zelda, Hyrule Warriors. I really want to play it, but I don't have a Wii U. I'm thinking of buying one eventually so I can play with a very good friend of mine. The first game I will buy on the Wii U is going to be Super Smash Brothers Wii U.
A sizable force awaits us within the castle.
I cannot wait to get the Wii U.
I'm starting to get really worried about the king. We've got to hurry.
I don't know if the king is should be someone we should be worrying about. He's a king, so he should be strong, right? Nice one, Dork.
What is the meaning of this?
Your Majesty!
Ah, there you are, my brave young bodyguards. Our monster friends have gone quite mad. The little devils all turned on me at once.
Both the castle and the town have been overrun. Mm. We must devise a strategy without delay. Right. You and I must stand fast while His Majesty and Helix fall back toward the throne. The task of defending the throne room will be ours. When the enemy draw near, one of us will meet their advance and launch a counter-offensive. The other will hold position and protect King Doric from any who make it through the onslaught. But even if we do defeat the enemy before us, we cannot afford to let our guard drop. If my assessment of the situation is correct, they will divide
Come on, Lucius, you talk too much.
Jeez. Each time they do so, one of us must guard His Majesty while the other renews the onslaught. By alternating our roles, we shall be able to conserve energy and keep the enemy at bay indefinitely.
Really? You're still talking. Thanks for the master plan, but if it's all the same to you, I'm going to go and batter those monsters before they get to the king.
Why, you... To rush in without a sound strategy is pure folly.
We don't need strategies that take forever to explain.
But I have
you got it, Lucius?
Your protection. Nay, let we three stand and fight side by side. Now to arms, friends. For Arba!
For Arba! I think we're able to change the characters now. At least the characters you have out in battle. Arba. Here they come. Please, Your Majesty, get to safety. We will remain here and... Have you forgotten who I am, boy? They do not call me the Royal Rumbler for nothing. You know, I will not cower behind my guards just yet. I had a feeling you might say that. Well, we never managed to stop you jumping in yet, so I start now. Slurp, I'm scared. Just sit tight, Helix, we'll keep you safe. Oh, okay. I'll ooze heal on you if you need it. Slurp, be careful. Oh, yes. This is too easy. We're getting some nice combos. I leveled up. Oh my god. You guys see how fast my experience bar is going up? Just in case you don't know, that yellowish bar you see under the blue MP bar is the experience bar. Bar. Time for cold vision. Hi-ya! Yeah, we can't switch to him yet.
Now look sharp, the pair of you.
Yeah, I never felt like using Lucius. I have not used him once yet, because I just haven't felt like it. I prefer using Aurora. Lucius's techniques are fire-based, and Aurora's is ice, and I like the ice element more. Oh my god. Die! Stop flying around! Hey, there's one more monster. Nice slash. You like that, buddy? You like that? Hello, Aurora. Iron nails.
Phew! We did it!
Phew! We did it! Splendid! Fine work indeed, my trusty guardians. Surely you were born to fight. Now let us drive these addled creatures from the castle for good.
Goo-wee, you're all so amazing. I have to help out too. Wait here, I'll go on ahead and see what's outside.
But Helix, it's not safe. God, he can't just go running off on his own like that. He'll get himself hurt.
As long as monsters remain within the castle walls, we all risk injury at their hands. Come, we must drive him out.
Nice look at the castle.
For Arba!
Can't believe Helix ran off like that. He's always been such a scaredy cat.
Eep! Slurp! Ow! Slobber! Ouch! Squelch! Stop it! You're hurting me! It's me, Helix! Why won't you listen to me?
Is that young Helix I hear? Friends, I fear our gelatinous friend is in peril at the hands of yet more crazed fiends.
Then we have to go and help him. He'll never be able to stand up to them on his own.
I fear you may be right, and I fear that my suspicions about the number of monsters who have made inside the castle's walls may also be correct.
Okay, we better go and save Helix. Yeah, you can see him on the radar up there, or map, whatever.
Look how many of them there are! Where are they all coming from?
Could all the monsters taking part in the festival have descended on the castle at once?
It's possible, Lucius. Okay. Stop where you go! Stop where you are!
Stop it! Leave me alone!
Helix, this was technically your fault. You're the one that wanted to run off. You guys can't blame me for saying that because you know it's the truth. Oh yeah, level up once again. Even if we don't kill the monsters, we still get experience from them. Man, you can't hit the ones from behind the red line. Too bad you can't do it. Too bad you can't hit them and save time. Especially during a speedrun, which actually people have tried speedrun this game already. One game that will take a long, long time to speedrun is Trails of Cold Steel. And also, it will be very, very difficult unless you're on New Game Plus. Oh, come on, Helix. Okay, it's a good thing it went that distance. And I think Helix just healed himself. Got some more iron nails. Your abilities don't level up, but you get to buy skills and all that increases their damage and blast radius and all. Blast radius, I don't know if that was the correct word to use. Darn it, Doric! Wait, who defeated him? Was it me or Doric? I don't know. Iron nails, horse manure, salt of the earth, fresh milk. Oh my god, why would I want horse manure? Here you go, you guys can have it. Oh my god, I need to wash my hands. Okay, that's better. Finally, phew, that looks like the last of them. Are you okay, Helix?
Well, I was so scared. This is the last slime I ever grew running off on my own, I promise.
All's well that ends well, little friend. Let's be thankful. You escaped unharmed, and the castle appears to be free of monsters at last.
Marvelous news indeed! Then we must make haste to the town below. I dispatched the elite troops to quell the menace there. We must join them in the fight. Okie dokie. Yeah, the loading on this game isn't really that long, which is good.
Not much further now!
What's going on? Looks to be a dragon.
I feared they might be holding such a creature in reserve.
Dragon or not, there's only one thing we can do. Come on then! Let's give it the hiding of its life!
Time to defeat the dragon. which I highly doubt is going to be much issues. Whoa. Its weakness is its head.
This creature cannot be allowed to run rampant within
a lot of, when it comes to video games, a lot of times, most, a good amount of times, the head is usually the weakness. So many skeletons around.
Do not fear. Should the monsters approach you, we will come to your aid.
We will come to your aid. I think I have to attack his tail first to make him drop down.
Okay, I'll try and be brave.
A creature like you, Helix, a heal slime, I seriously doubt you'll be brave.
Friends, do not swing blindly. When facing such a foe, it is essential to
I know you get more damage
points
from his head at the moment,
where
but I think hitting its tail will make him fall down. I don't know if it's like
elsewhere.
That or the other way around. Okay, maybe it was the other way around. Whoa! Hey, get back! Get back, you dumb skull or skeleton! Yeah, you can destroy him quickly, thanks to the damage. Cold vision! Cold vision! Icy tornado. Man, I want to use Dork, honestly. Gotcha! We have saved the castle. Helix, look out! It's gonna follow you! Helix! You guys saw that, right? The dragon fell on top of Helix. Helix, are you alright? Eh, he's fine.
Huzzah! The dragon is defeated! Victory is ours! Sweet, sweet victory!
What the hell?
What the heck are those things?
What's going on?
Nightmares.
Damn stone golem.
Loins, for we are sure
you're gonna
to
pay
spot.
For that. Since it's quick controls, sometimes the game makes you dodge automatically. Whoa. Yeah, for me it's just easier with quick controls. Oh my god, my health! My health, guys! Look how low my health is. This is getting kind of bad. Thank you very much, Helix. It's a good thing Helix healed me. Okay. Yeah, the golem has a good amount of health. Whoa, damn, I thought I was able to dodge that. Guess not. Cold Fission! Whoa, damn you. Oh my god, there's two of them. This cannot be good. Come on, game, please let me level up again.
Coming, no matter how many of them we beat, we can't keep this up forever.
I say we can. I need to level up more. That's why we can.
There must be some strategy, some.
Do not lose heart, my loyal guardians. Here, a tonic.
A tonic.
Witness the power of the mighty Vimstone.
Ooh.
It's a Vimstone when it's at home. Oh wait, I feel. Wow, I'm tingling all over.
Hurry up. You guys ready? Okay. Feel the power!
This ends right now.
Awesome lightning attack.
Giga slash.
Wow, so many. Oh my god, I killed all of them at once! That was sweet. I didn't think I was gonna kill them all with that attack. I thought I was gonna miss a couple of them. Ha! What you felt, friends, was the incomparable power of tension. Excuse me. A source of fighting might be on reckoning. The Vimps still brings it forth in spades. Excuse me, guys. I'm sorry. But this is neither the time nor the place to discuss such potent force. Its uses are many and its depths nigh unplumbable. For now, let us be glad that our staunch defense has delivered Arba from peril and give thanks.
You're right. We did it. What a team. We unlocked the power of tension. So, what next?
All done. Looks like that's the last of them. What's the matter with you? Stop standing around posing and act a little pleased, will you?
I fear it is too soon for celebrations.
Is it?
If I am not much mistaken, this battle was but the first of many. We have rid the capital of monsters, yes. But this is no more than a temporary solution. It is but a matter of time before their allies outside the city launch another assault. Furthermore, it would be foolish to assume that the effects of this phenomenon are limited to the monsters in Arbor.
Okay, we get it. What you're saying is, all the other towns and villages in the world may be in trouble too.
Friends, I had feared as much myself. It would seem the time is indeed against us.
Fear not, Your Majesty. I have devised the perfect strategy.
Oh, no.
First, we must head westward, through the forest, to the city of Calibre.
Of course! Calibre! Home of mages, inventors, and workers of wonder. Surely there we might find a clue as to the troubles that assail us.
Good thinking, Your Majesty. That's an amazing idea.
Yes, but...
Well then, we better get going.
I'm going with you.
Come, my boldest and most trusted retainers.
I love King Doric's confidence. Such amazing confidence he has. Ooh, it's Imperia. The first time I saw her, and I think it was her first appearance, was Dragon Quest VIII. Guys, should I even bother with us watching this? Well, no, not during this playthrough. Yeah. It would seem the commotion in the capital has been quelled. Now let's venture westward to Kellerberg. Tis a fair city, girded about by stout walls and lying at the heart of the great plains. But I'm forgetting myself. It's been a mere stone's throw from the capital. You have accomplished me, or accompanied me there before, no? Come to think of it, I did go with you on a visit there once. To the, what was it called again? The Institute of Antiquity. I can't pronounce that. Where the greatest scholars in the land study the esoteric arts of magic and mechanics. Mechanics? Precisely. Calibre is positively brimming with the wondrous fruits of invention. I do not doubt that we shall find ample expertise there to aid us in Arba's defense. And besides, there's one there whose counsel I would seek. A great mind indeed and a loyal subject of our fair realm. Come, friends, onwards! You're not my friend. My throat's kind of hurting from doing his voice. Wow, what's all this? In Arbora, a chapel. All the amenities of the towns are here. Welcome to Camp Calibre, the well-appointed outpost whence we shall march on Calibre itself. Though I pray that is not so. The monsters of that fair town too may have lost their minds. We must make ready for war, though it pains us to do so.
Aye.
Welcome to Camp Calibre, Captain. We've organized some basic facilities to prepare you for the way ahead. The city isn't that far from the camp gates, but there's no telling what dangers are lurking out there. Be sure to make adequate preparations before you head out into the field. Okie dokie. We leveled up 4 times in that fight. Okay. If I can remember, I think we save with her. Welcome to the Church of Our Goddess. Here you may confess your deeds before the Almighty, that they may be recorded for posterity in an adventure log. Other services such as skill point reallocation are also available for a small donation. You're always welcome here, my child. Now let us begin.
Welcome, child.
Wayward sheep of the great shepherdess, welcome to this house of the goddess. How may we help you?
Definitely
confession, because that's what we do to save. Yes, please. This one. The woman's back there praying, you can tell. Your adventure long has been successfully recorded. Do you wish to end your adventure and return to the title screen? Yes, but I'll end it right here. Okay, guys, this is the end of this video. Thank you so much for watching, everybody. Like, comment, subscribe. I'll see you all in the next video. Goodbye, everybody.